Hey everyone, welcome back to God of War. I almost forgot I was in the middle of a fight. Oh, I don't want to put fire. There we go. Okay, so we can't let them blow up the fires. So I guess we're gonna keep the chains equipped then, because, yeah, it'd be bad if. Hey, no, leave that alone! Taking that plane?
Nothing stopped us! More time!
Harpoon! I will free us!
Watch
your back! Okay, well, I thought I could impregnate. Alright. So I think we need to clear all the enemies first before we can throw these overboard. Alright, how about now? Alright. Goodbye, that's what. Oh. Lord, they tore a hole through the ship. Okay, I mean, technically speaking, that should make it easier for us to float. Or, float now, right? Because we have.
Yeah, crazy.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Oh, I feel like he just jinxed it. Baller's gonna come, he's not gonna be happy. That's what I'm calling anyways. Hey, no. Oh dear. Oh. Alright, good. We have the wolves going out. I think we're just gonna be fine. Hey, no. Man, these Chaos Blades are amazing at playing these enemies. That's supposed to be the case. Relight these fires. Hey, don't leave the fires alone, you crazy guys. We're all gonna die. Buddy. I think the fires are a higher priority than And then, fight the enemies. Man, this is a ton of hacks. Dude! I guess we're still traveling too. Oh my goodness. What is singing? Hopefully it'll be the end of this switch. I grow tired of your antics, witch. Dude, my runes have not been charging.
Come here. How's the fire staying good?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades?
Blades are magic. Oh. Yeah, our health rune is not recharging. That is concerning. I assume once if both of these go out, like, we just die. Fudge, no! Man, they're singular though. Oh, I see it, don't worry. I assume these guys are still gonna try and put off the fires too. Oh. Whoa, he just threw one of his own friends! Well, actually, friends is probably a bit of a stretch. Alright, let's get the job done! Okay, boy, we didn't need that anyways. I don't know how they got all those harpoons on, but they managed it! He killed his father.
Come on, we gotta go.
You saw.
There's no time. Look.
Oh my. That's not good. So in essence, Atreus needs Kratos, but Kratos also needs Atreus. They're a functioning unit. Oh, look at that ship go. Man, that was a set piece.
That was your plan. You're both cracked.
We are
leaving this world.
Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Cool. Well, this is an appropriate place to end off. So, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. So, until then, goodbye.